Today, on the hills, I got Johnny behind me, I got Brian ahead of me, Vroom Vroom Dana leading us. Dana wants to go somewhere where he's never gone before, and I don't know that he knows exactly how to get there, so today's gonna be a lot of trial and error, I think. Out of the sky. I think it was bird shit. Kicked into neutral going over that water. Glad I had some momentum. How about that one?
I don't know.
I'll try it. Oh, this is a huge hill. Let's do it. I'm gonna do it. Technically, did not crash. Vroom Vroom Dana, he's always finding money in the desert. Not like a couple bucks and all, but like a million here and there. I think the last time he found like 100,000 in some abandoned car. Dana's probably the luckiest guy on the planet, really. Every time he rides, he finds a couple hundred thousand. It's too nice. Johnny. I feel like I'm in Grand Theft Auto. Holy shit. That took a lot of effort. Open the trunk, see if there's 100 million in there. Is that a Civic? This is a really fun trail, man.
It's like a, it's a super popular dual sport trail.
Had no idea.
Hey, thanks for picking me up last night out here, man. I really appreciate your help. It was a rough night out here. I didn't get hurt. Like, it wasn't that bad of a crash, so I'm fine. But yeah, thanks again for getting me out. I didn't think I was ever getting out of this place. Those Modelos, dude. Give me.
I'm telling you, you need to start screening your Uber drivers, dude. They're assholes.
Give him one and he's done.
Yeah, man. Did you leave him a tip?
Yeah. 20%.
Damn it. I bent the shit out of my lever. No. Okay. There used to be a house up here. This was the pool. Maybe.
Going in, because I know you're going
in. That was fun. I love dirt bikes. This is so fun. I can't believe I waited so long to get involved in this shit. Alright, some new developments. Went all the way up there, crashed, you guys saw that, broke my GoPro. Well, we got a GoPro fixed, but look, no front brake lever. So, didn't have to ride my bike down the hill. I was scared, man, I didn't want to do it. I rode his bike down, and he was the hero. Did a number on the Honda today. Damn, she's still going, huh?